Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today talking about an important and interesting trick to find out square or multiplication of same number of 1 with same number of 1, and it is very useful and easy to calculate the multiplication. So here first multiplying 11 with 11, so here the number of 1 is 2. So we have to first use the trick. So first write for 2 1, so 1 2, then reversely we have to write 1, so this is 1 2 and this is 1. Okay, next clear the trick. So here 3 1 multiplying with 3 number of 1 with 3 number of 1. So first for 3 1, so we have to write 1 2 3, then reversely we write, so here will be 2 then 1. Okay, here next this is here the number of 1 is 4, multiplying with 4 1 with 4 1. So first write down 1 2 3 4, next reversely write down the number, so first 3 2 1. Okay, next here multiplying 5 1 with 5 1, so first write down 1 2 3 4 5, then reversely first write 4 then 3 2 1, so here 4 first then 3 2 1. Okay, next here multiplying 6 1 with 6 1, so first of all write down 1 2 3 4 5 6, then reversely starting first 5 because 6 then before 5, so 5 4 3 2 1. Okay, that's all. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like and comment on my video. Thanks for watching.